Water Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a special marine warning for coastal waters from Manasquan Inlet to Great Bay Inlet, New Jersey, out 20 nautical miles until 8:30 a.m. At 7:31 a.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing waterspouts was located over Little Lake Inlet, moving northeast at 35 knots. Hazard, waterspouts, wind gusts to 40 knots, and small hail. Source, radar. Impact, waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Little Egg Reef, Ship Bottom, Barnegat Light Reef, Garden State South Reef, Harvey Cedars, Ford River, Lavalette, Beach Haven, Barnegat Light, North Beach Haven, Garden State North Reef, Little Egg Inlet, Seaside Park, Brigantine and Ocean Gate. Protecting yourself from immediate threats to life and safety shall take priority. Whenever possible, as long as it does not cause greater harm, all COVID-19 protective action guidance should be followed. Move to safe harbor immediately as gusty winds and high waves are expected. Report severe weather to the Coast Guard or the National Weather Service.